many of these fucks are there? Holy shit. Are you done? Done.
Why?
I am Mr. Miz. If you choose to give me a great deal of return, I will give you an item. Personally, if I had to choose only one item to help me in my quest, it would be this amulet. I await your decision.
Did he buy it? Let's go see how much it is. Friendship? You know, I'll buy it. Whatever.
The amulet is yours. You will discover its purpose in time. The secret lies in Fandir's grasp.
I bought this really expensive amulet that gives me plus the friendship. Maybe I should have punched it, but it's too late now. Close to me? In the arm. Some bitch is locked.
They thought it'd be fun. There's no such thing as adulthood.
You know what, girl? You make a good point.
You can talk. Turn the quest into Ellie and I'll give you all some XP.
Oh, God, I don't walk all the way fucking back now. Motherfucker. Unless this is a cheating way for me to get up. Which would be awesome.
Oh, shit!
Sitting on his grave the whole time. My bad. Come back and we'll re-kill him together. His body's right over there. Could you revive him?
What the fuck? How could he not notice that? Yeah!
Wait, Volpro! Don't kill me! Kill him!
Oh, you're not gonna side with someone who just called you Volpro, are you? Shoot this muscly chucklehead already.
You son of a...
You sided with the jock? Really?
Cause he's evil! Kill the evil!
The side is the best side. Let's talk!
Yeah, I regret my decision.
My soul feels hella at rest.
I regret my decision. Can we kill him now? Why can't we kill both? Let's go do this game of games.
Suddenly you're interrupted by the sound of a distant voice crying out in pain!
This way. Release me.
Coins for bullets. Bullets for coins.
see who does the talking.
Rick.
Oh, for the love of...
Ha-ha! 20!
Rick, no! She's our only ticket out of here.
Fine. I'll talk to the prisoner.
Release me. I shall show you the way to my father's keep.
Sure, why not?
I have to unchain.
Finally, I am free to wreak my vengeance upon the world!
Holy shit.
Starting with you!
I told you we should have punched her! I told you!
Oh, yeah. Probably should have mentioned I kind of only trapped you in my dungeon so that you can do exactly what you just did, so... Have fun getting killed by my freak-ass daughter, I guess.
I deserve whatever I get!
Kill the sorcerer's daughter like that? She wasn't as bad as you seemed to think she was.
What? Nah, man. The sorcerer's daughter is the worst. If it weren't for her dumb butt, everything would have been fine and nobody would have died.
I'm waiting.
Six.
From my balcony is your torn limb from screaming bloody limb.
Damn, Taylor. That was graphic.
Don't hate the player, hate the game.
You getting up on this? Cooldown rate time for 29%. You want it? What do you have? Holy shit.
Oh, my God.
So, you made it at last. Well, you're a bit too late to save your precious little queen, but hey, at least you get to die in unimaginable freaking pain.
Here it is, the big boss! Are you sure you don't want to wait for Roland?
We can't wait for Roland because he's...
I got for a boo fight!
A turret? That's all you got? Let's go.
Enough, Tina.
You did it. We've won.
And Roland showed up, and he was really happy, and everyone lived forever, and it was great at the end.
Enough! You can't just deny what Jack did to Roland.
Can't hear you.
She's right, Tina.
So do you want to do some side quests, or...?
You need to accept it. Roland is dead!
I know! I know! But it's my story! And...
You know what? It's okay. He doesn't have to go.
Not if you don't want him to.
Yeah, keep going. I actually want to know how the story ends.
Thank you. As the sorcerer's fatal spell hurtled toward the oblivious knight, it was clear that only a miracle would save him. But luckily for the knight, a miracle is exactly what he got.
Ludwig!
Hell yeah!
So what did you guys think of that fight? I'm looking for some feedback.
I liked the part where we killed him.
Yeah, I enjoyed it. Mordecai?
It wasn't bad, I guess.
Don't forget, though, the queen is still trapped in her cell! As you step over the corpses of the unfortunate knights who tried to murder their queen, you know you've come to the right place. For who else could possibly bring the light back to the world? Who else but the most beautiful, most glamorous, and most graceful queen in history? But Stallion!
Oh, fucking Butt Stallion. I forgot all about Butt Stallion.
I don't know why I'm surprised.
She is beautiful!
With the queen safe, she can finally cast her magic spell and bring light back to the world. She's gonna need some iridium to charge her spell. Better feed her some.
That wasn't so hard.
Yeah, talk to her. I wonder what happens if I wear this necklace. Afraid.
With a clap of her beautiful hooves and a whip of her fine-ass hair, Queen Butt Stallion brought light back to the kingdom once and for all!
Dude, I better not have spent like $1 million on this fucking necklace for it not to do anything.
The end. So, what did you guys think?
That was really good, Tina.
Hell yeah!
That was honestly pretty fun.
Hey guys, that spy just coughed up the access codes to the Hyperion moon base. Anybody feel like blowing up a space station?
Hell yes I do!
And so the Vault Hunters and their little psychopath headed back into the wasteland. Back, once again, into the world of blood and insanity they'd taken an all too brief vacation from.
Goodbye.
And in the days to come, they'd think of their fallen friends, of the adventures they shared, both real and imaginary. And they'd remember that no matter how bad things got, they were never truly alone so long as they had each other.
I love you guys.
And then Claptrap said something stupid and ruined everything.
Wait, so what about this stupid-ass fucking necklace I bought? I spent $1 million for no reason. I'm serious, did I spend $1 million for no reason?
Are we done? We can't be done.
Hey, and I got all the time.
I'm not sure. Wielding the mysterious amulet.